can we make a big enough house? Okay, so what would be best to do is to move these personal
issues. Good morning, school. Welcome to our daily assembly. We'll start off with prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we pray for your love and compassion to abound as we walk through this challenging season. We ask for wisdom for those who bear the load of making decisions with widespread consequences. We pray for those who are suffering with sickness and for all who are caring for them. We ask for protection for the elderly and vulnerable to not succumb to the risks of virus. We pray for the misinformation to be curbed, that fear may take no hold in hearts and minds. As we exercise the good sense that you and your mercy provide, may we also approach each day in faith and peace, trusting in the truth of your goodness towards us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. In the Father, Son.
Good morning, school. Daily notices for Thursday, the 2nd of September. A reminder that Alert Level 3 is very much similar to Alert Level 4, so pretty much just stay at home if you can. If anyone in year 7 to 10 needs to come into school because your parents or whānau are essential workers and there is no other adult to look after you, please contact Mr. Theobald. We will be in Alert Level 3 until at least Tuesday. More info will be shared this coming Monday. Until then, keep looking after yourself and remember our well-being tips from last week. Exercise, nutrition, study, breaks, connect with others, make a plan, sleep, and take time to pray, reflect, and relax. A reminder is that we have our TikTok challenge that Faye announced yesterday. Get amongst it and submit your entries. I know the majority of you have and do TikTok, so get creative with your TikTok and think out of the box if you really want to win one of the prizes. You can submit your entries to our Instagram page or our VR TikTok account at WeAreVR. Make sure to follow the account and get our followers up. That's all from me today. Stay safe and stay fit.
Kia ora, Bishop Viard, students, families and staff. Just another quick notice we're going to add on. It's quite an important one. Is that tomorrow, which is Friday the 3rd of September, we're going to have a well-being day. This is in line with a couple of other colleges around Wellington. And it's an idea that we really endorse and support. And that is a day away from screens, away from school, from the stresses of doing online remote learning. For tomorrow, we're going to ask all of our students to detach from school a little bit and make sure that they get out and get some exercise, make sure they sit outside for some time. Hopefully the weather's nice. We ask that they just relax, connect with family, connect with friends, and just have a bit of a day to de-stress. Online learning has been a pretty stressful experience. Whether you've realised it or not, it has added another burden into everyone's house. So tomorrow is just the day about acknowledging that. I'm asking all of our teachers to switch off as well. So if there are emails sent to teachers, they'll be responded to on Monday. So that's tomorrow, Friday the 3rd of September. No Google Meets, no Google Classroom. Encouraging your Bishop VR College students to take a step away and just relax. It doesn't necessarily mean a day laying around in bed. They can still get up and do something intentionally that's going to help their overall well-being, help them relax and just have some fun. Have a great day today. Thank you. Hey, hey. Up all night.